Velopharyngeal insufficiency, or VPI, is a medical condition characterized by hypernasal speech and, if severe enough, food and liquid nasal regurgitation during swallow. During normal speech and swallow, the soft palate closes tight against the back wall of the pharynx, thereby completely separating the nasal cavity from the mouth. In patients suffering from VPI, there is a persistent opening between the soft palate and back wall during speech, in this animation denoted by the green arrow. This opening allows air escape during speech and food and liquid nasal regurgitation during swallow if severe enough. Here is a MRI scan showing normal velopharyngeal movement during speech. The green arrow is pointing to the velopharynx region of interest. More commonly, nasal endoscopy, which can be performed at any age, can be used to visualize the velopharyngeal movement from above rather than from the side as shown with an MRI scan. Here are a few examples starting with a normal endoscopic examination.
Pa, 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 pa.
Count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Is it shoe?
Shoe.
Shiny shoes?
Shiny shoes.
Okay. Can you say seesaw?
Seesaw.
See the seesaw?
See the seesaw.
Good. Can you say sha 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 sha?
Sha 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 sha.
Okay. And say ka 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 ka.
Ka 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 ka.
Good.
Let's do ma ma ma.
Ma ma ma.
And now say pa pa pa.
Pa pa pa.
Ba ba ba.
Ma ma ma. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Pa pa pa. Patika, patika, patika.
Oh, I see exactly what it did. Say baby.
Baby.
Baby bottle.
Baby bottle.
Say superstar.
Superstar.
Should VPI be present, there are four basic surgical approaches to try and fix the problem. This chart describes the overall decision-making tree to decide which surgical procedure will be used. Please read the description below for links to animations describing each of these procedures.